Oh yeah. It's my day off and I got nothing to do. Maybe go play some golf, but that sucks and I'll lose. So I'll choose to do something else like a foolish kid. Read a book or just cook up some melts with the tuna fish. Let's do this shit, just choose a dish. Man, damn, poof, it's like a newer kitch. We're too legit, but again, on that food and shit. Your man has the hands of Gordon Ramsey. Fucking fusion with the dude from Numa Numa who is soon used to doing things.
It's my day off but I got nothing to do.
Nothing to fucking do, man.
Grab a chick and we'll fucking move school.
I'm gonna fuck her in the butthole.
I don't know what I'm saying, but it's kind.
I'm actually a loser?
Last thing I'm gonna say is, oh, do your rules.
Was that Adam Sandler?
Back in this bitch, and you know it's my day off. Should probably just quit, but that's a hell of a trade-off. Like the spelling of Adolf, it always ends with an F. To be intelligent on my day off, it's spent on the net. Then my friend named Annette says she has something to show me. So I sit on the bench, cause I'm broken, not joking. In about 10 minutes, she arrives with a hoagie. Surprises me with a stogie, so she's trying to blow me. It's my day off, but I got nothing to do.
Nothing to fucking do, man.
Grab a chick and we'll fucking lose crew.
I'm gonna fuck her in the butthole.
I don't know what I'm saying, but it's kinda cool.
I'm actually a loser?
Last thing I'm gonna say is, oh, do your rules.
Was that Adam Sandler?
You know why you listen? Spitting some raps, bro. Ain't got no cash, so I'm in the lab, yo. Michael in the past, don't try playing with the Smash Bros. Spiking lightning flash, boy. Twice a night on Mad Bros. We pull out the bomb and get a bit high. Made up the song and it's a sick jive. Sit and commit some little kid crimes and wait for Smash 5. Had to say it rhymes. Yeah, it's a day off and I don't know what I'm doing. You motherfuckers play off, I'm over here screwing. I don't know what I'm saying, I'm making it up. It probably sounds like asshole straight up the butt. 2 p.m. still rocking my pajamas, bro. Two of my friends, man, lifted up in Canada. As soon as it ends, I be getting back my stamina. Your man ran a bunch, making music you be jamming to. It's appalling. I'm crawling and calling up your grandma, son. Told him he had the run because Kyle carries guns. You know it's fairly fun to come up and compare fronts. So suck on my dick, then scratch my hair and nuts. It's my day off and I got nothing to do.
Nothing to fucking do, man.
Grab a chick and we'll fucking lose crew.
I'm gonna fuck her in the butthole.
I don't know what I'm saying, but it's kind. Cool.
I'm actually a loser?
Last thing I'm gonna say is, oh, do your rules.
Was that Adam Sandler?
Steve's legs!